How to read a book you hate but have to finish. Finishing a terrible book may seem impossible, but there is a way to conquer the task. You will need a deadline, a timer, a calculator, and a reading space. Step 1. Set a deadline so you have a goal to reach for. Step 2. Time how long it takes you to read a page of the book and multiply that by the total number of pages to determine how long it will take you to read the whole book. Divide that by the number of days until your deadline. Step 3. Schedule specific times to read every day to make reading the book a habit. Read for 20 minutes at a time as it is harder to focus on difficult material for longer than 20 minutes. Step 4. Create a comfortable reading space to improve your mood and make the time pass more quickly. Keep your reading space well lit, especially if you are reading before bed. Step 5. Read during spare time, such as when you're waiting in line or at the doctor's office. Step 6. Make notes in the margins, check websites that offer study guides on the material, or talk about the book with family and friends. Did you know? According to the National Institute for Literacy, an estimated 20% of adults in the United States read at or below a fifth grade level.